Welcome back to Dragon Age 2. While this loads, because we're going straight into a fight, we're going to deal with this. I've already seen this cutscene. Injured. If really. Yikes.
Hope this works.
Hoping this is enough. Oh! Can't regroup yet. Okay. Twice blessed ring, okay. So that should go to you. That should roof. There. That's better. Okay. I'm gonna hit save. Just for safety's sake.
Here is your Viscount.
You dare? You are starting a war.
Look at you. Like fat doth Russie, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted. You do not look up. You do not see that the grass is bare. All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see. But we have guests. Shenadon, Hawke. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from these bars. You do not see.
We can still work this out.
Perhaps. Prove yourself, Basra, or kneel with your brethren. Few in this city command such respect. So tell me, Hawke, you know I am denied Parvalin until the Tome of Kosloon is found. How would you see this conflict resolved without it?
I believe I can answer that. I'm sure you'll find it mostly undamaged.
The Tome. Kosloon.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere. You know how it is.
I thought you'd be long gone by now.
This is your damned influence, Hawke. I was halfway to Ostwick before I knew I had to turn round. It's pathetic.
The relic is reclaimed. I am now free to return to Parvalin with the thief.
What?
You thought you could strand them here for 4 years without consequence?
She stole the Tome of Kosloon. She must return with us.
Sounds like you have something very specific in mind.
She will submit to the Kuhn and the Ben Hasroth. More than that, I will not say.
Isabella will answer according to our laws, not yours.
Then you leave me no choice. I challenge you, Hawke. You and I will battle to the death with her as the prize.
No! If you're going to duel anyone, duel me!
You are not Basilidan. You are unworthy.
Don't you have what you came for?
You know we do not suffer thieves. She cannot walk away from this insult. I will take her. If you object, duty demands that we fight.
I accept your challenge.
Maravas! So shall it be!
Load last save.
Let's see where the save is. Does it save at the start of the fight? Because if it does, we'll just keep going. No? Okay.
Shenadon, Hawke. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from the...
We can't still...
Perhaps prove yourself.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere.
I thought you...
This is... What?
You thought...
She stole the Tome of Kazloon. She must return with us.
Isabella.
Then you leave. I challenge...
No! If you...
You are not Basili Dan. You are unworthy.
I...
Mara...
Keep running, keep running. Yes.
Is it over?
It's over. The city has been saved!
By a mage.
It appears Kirkwall has as a new champion.
You seem confused, Seeker.
The champion killed the Arashok in single combat? It just sounds so romantic.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're developing a little crush.
Don't be ridiculous. The champion just seems very heroic in your tale.
Mm-hmm.
If you're telling the truth. If you are, then what happened at the gallows may be far different than we assumed. I need to hear it.
Let's say I tell you. Then what? Are you hunting for an infamous apostate? Is that what this is all about? Or is it revenge?
No, it's not that.
Then what about me? If what I tell you isn't what you want to hear, will you still let me go?
I will let you go.
Well, now we're talking.
None of this is what I thought it would be. Tell me what really happened.
Champion of Kirkwall. That was the reward. A fine title. Every noble at the keep owed the champion their lives. He wasn't just a hero. He was now the most important person in the city. Except for Knight Commander Meredith, of course. With the Viscount dead, she stepped in to keep order. Things quickly got out of hand. The more she squeezed the mages, the more they resisted. The more they resisted, the tighter she squeezed. After 3 years of that, it all came crashing down.
Oh, all right.
I know you fear us. Knight Commander Meredith uses that fear to take control of your city. She opposes every effort to replace Viscount Dumar. And you have seen the chaos of her reign. Will you allow it?
Return to your homes. This farce is over.
Wait! Perhaps there are some who might disagree with you, Knight Commander.
Do not hide behind the champion. He has no role in this.
It would be better if you both calmed down before this gets violent.
I should remain calm while a mage provokes an uprising. I think not.
I think the champion's views would be appreciated. Or do you fear what he has to say?
I fear nothing. My only interest here is in keeping order and protecting the innocent.
What are you trying to do here? Cause a rebellion?
The people of this city need to know what is really happening.
And then what? They tear down the gallows with pitchforks and torches? That would be better?
It cannot be worse. Your refusal to listen to reason leaves me no choice.
What I refuse to listen to are excuses. Perhaps you are ill-fit to your position if you cannot understand this.
Threatening each other isn't going to help matters.
And what should I do instead? Allow this to continue?
Your measures have become more extreme over the last 3 years.
And you could do better? How well did you guard your own mother? Did she not die at a blood mage's hands?
You're right. We are hardly the only ones to bear that grief.
Precisely. As long as that's true, Kirkwall needs its Templars more than it needs a new ruler.
And when will that end? When will you stop seeing evil in every corner?
When it's no longer there.
Oh.
Rogue mages are constantly threatening the city.
Exactly. Would you have us do nothing in response?
I would have you not paint us all with the same brush.
Not all mages are waiting for the opportunity to wreak havoc.
You know as well as I that temptation preys on every mage, no matter how noble their intentions.
You hear this, yes? She would lock you up too if she were able.
The champion saved this city, unlike some who threaten it with their misguided outrage.
You push us into desperate acts, and then use that as justification to press even further.
Fighting her at every step has not improved things, First Enchanter.
I am through trying to help her. She will not be helped.
The First Enchanter accused you of trying to take control of the city.
The city? I am trying to keep order until there is a ruler capable of succeeding where Dumar failed.
And if not? Will the Templars rule Kirkwall forever?
We will not stand idle while the city burns around us.
The Templar Order exists to guard the Chantry and Circle. I suggest you let the nobility rule the city.
I do not need you or anyone to tell me what my duty is, Mage.
If Kirkwall wants Meredith to step down, they'll tell her to.
Are you mad? They fear her. Everyone fears her.
This won't be resolved here. We need to sit down and work it out.
You are naive, Champion.
You will find that not everyone bows to your will, Knight Commander.
My, my. Such a terrible commotion.
This mage incites rebellion, Your Grace. I am dealing with the matter.
Ah, Orsino. So frustrated. Do you think this is truly wise?
I... No, Your Grace.
Of course not. Young men, would you show the First Enchanter back to the Circle? Gently, if you please.
Your Grace! He should be clapped in irons! Made an example of!
That's enough, Meredith. This demeans us all. Surely you can see that. Go back to the gallows and calm down, like a good girl.
Ooh. Ooh.
You have my thanks for stepping in, Champion. If you had not...
You're the Grand Cleric. Aren't you in charge of the Templars and Circle?
Oh my. You have quite the estimation of my abilities. Gentle people of Kirkwall, return to your homes, I implore you. This will not be solved today. And now I must attend to the gallows. They will see reason if the Maker wills it. Thank you again, Champion.
Good day.
Many Kunari fell in Kirkwall when we departed. I am sent to gather their swords. If you find a Kunari sword, return it to me.
I'll keep an eye out.
You will find me here.
Okay. Well, let's go claim all the quests here. And then... figure out where to go from there.
Master Hawke, I must speak with you. You're the only one that can help. The Wardens mounted an expedition to retrace your route through the deep roads to discover whatever it is you found years ago. It's a fool's errand, and my poor brother is with them. Nathaniel Howe.
Nathaniel? Well, put me in a dress and call me a Templar. How is the old boy doing?
He's missing, Sirrah. Haven't you been listening?
I'm not worried about Nathaniel. He's crawled out of worse places alive.
I take it you and Nathaniel have some history.
Certainly. We were in the Wardens together in Amaranthine. Hordes of darkspawn, psychotic brood mothers. Usual Warden business. I wonder if Nathaniel ever found a sense of humor.
Why were Wardens interested in our expedition?
Maker, help me. I have no idea. My brother never tells me these things.
Wardens range into the deep roads all the time.
But he's been gone far too long. Something terrible's happened. I'd tell the wardens, but by the time I reach Vigil's Keep, my poor brother.
Do you know any other details?
I know almost nothing. Nathaniel never speaks about the wardens. It was only happenstance that I heard your name mentioned. Please, go back to the deep roads. Find my brother. You must.
Yoo-hoo! All right.
So who is Bianca?
My crossbow. Say hello, Bianca.
But why Bianca? You must have named her after someone.
Nope. Mirabelle was taken.
The way you fondle your weapon is disturbing.
Hey, I'm a perfect gentleman. In public.
Sorry, that was just too funny. That was a little conversation that I had to hear. Okay. Ah. What do we got? On the loose, not committing the recording system, better great silver, please. Okay, from Ella, maybe you don't remember anything briefly. Okay. Nonetheless, there have been 200 years making this swift turn to take.
Sake, draw the curtains. Do you know what could happen if the Night Commander spies catch two apostates talking?
No. What?
No wonder the demons found you such easy prey. Her ignorance will be what draws the Templars down on us.
Here. This might set your mind at ease.
What is it?
This key opens the cellars below the house here. You can get in from Darktown, if you ever need a quick escape.
It means more than I can say to have had a partner these past 3 years. It makes me believe we can do anything.
I could do that one, but I want to end the episode. So we'll just end it with this.
The mages left in Kirkwall are at the breaking point. I wish I could promise to keep you safe.
Alright. Pause. That is the end of this. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and smash the notification button to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.